All right, welcome back inside our Proactive Newsroom. And joining me now is Philipp Stratmann. He is the CEO of Ocean Power Technologies. And Philipp, good to see you again. How are you?
Doing well, Steve. Good to be on again.
Yeah, so a company out with the news today talking about another sale, talking about the marine awareness solution. And I think that's important to start there, is that you're seeing some traction gain and not people buying one or the other, sort of buying solutions, put everything together.
Yes, absolutely. If you look at what we've been talking about for the past year and a bit, it's obviously, you know, we were working on our maritime domain awareness solution. We demonstrated that with several customers. We've been running our own demonstration systems here in the Atlantic off the coast of New Jersey and New York. And this is now that, you know, we stated back end of calendar year 2023 that, you know, we had essentially seized all of our R&D efforts. And where we're at now is that commercialized offering is now available to customers, and customers are buying it. So using the maritime domain awareness and putting it on a buoy and then putting it in a region that we've been talking about recently, you know, in the Middle East, I think that's really exciting for us, because that shows that there is value in that fully commercialized assembled system and solution that we can bring to our customers.
And this is the first commercial non-wave energy buoy contract for the company, right?
Yeah, that's correct. It's several firsts. You know, it's the first fully commercialized maritime domain awareness solution going out, but it is also our first commercial non-wave energy converter focused buoy going out. You know, I think we stated this before. You know, we've been working on integrating alternative renewable energy sources into our buoys, be that solar panels, small wind turbine, so that we can materially increase the parts of the oceans that we can service. And this is, again, being able to use the commercial maritime domain awareness solution, putting it on a commercial non-wake buoy, gives us the opportunity to start servicing areas such as the Middle East, you know, such as other low wave energy rich environments. And I think that's it's great news for us, it's great news for our shareholders, and it's great news for our customers.
Now, just about the Middle East itself, you had mentioned in the past, and you've mentioned here as well, that, you know, you'd obviously been chosen as someone that you look at. But is there a lot of continued opportunity in the Middle East? Security, I know, is extremely important in the Middle East. And also, there's a lot of money there as well. So it sounds like there's a combination of the two things that you really need the most when you're trying to sell things.
Yeah, we think it's a very exciting region. You know, you look at places like the United Arab Emirates and various of their neighbors around there. You know, there's lots of interest in the defense and security side, but equally there's lots of interest and there's lots of activity in offshore energy production. And I think and the work we have done in the past, you know, studies that we've done in the Gulf of Mexico or work we've done in the Mediterranean for ENI several years ago, you know, we can now take those efforts and move them and translate them into those offerings there. So as a region, we think it is very exciting. You know, we're looking forward to additional news from there and looking at how we best approach the region through local partners. And it does hit, you know, I think it's probably three things. It's, you know, there's a rich offshore energy environment. There's a definite need and a demand for security and defense. And as you said, the capital is available to deploy these systems. I think actually probably fourth, there is a definite acceptance for novel technologies that are commercially available to be deployed over there. And that, I think all of that makes it very exciting.
And lastly, Philipp, just are you happy with where the trajectory of the company is right now? Do you feel it's on the right path to continue this, the growth that you've seen?
Yes, I think, you know, we've spoken about our pipeline in the past. In addition to the pipeline, you know, we continue to show that our commercial team and our engineering teams are able to take those opportunities, convert them into backlog, which we're then converting into revenues. And I think, you know, we look forward to continuing to scale that up on vehicles, on buoys, on maritime domain awareness solutions, and on a combined offering across all of these. And I think that's good. It's going to be an exciting year ahead for us.
Philipp, thank you so much. Good to see you again, and congratulations on another deal.
No, thank you, Steve. Great to be on as always. Thank you.
All right, Philipp Stratmann, the CEO of Ocean Power Technologies.